Hello guys, today I will be starting Volt, which is a new Tekkit pack. I'm gonna be starting everything off with recipes, not cheating. Steel plates, that steel ingots, bronze ingot, steel plate. Okay. That sounds pretty easy for the most part. Let's see. Why do trees have to be so tall? Don't ask why I do that, I just do. 'Cause then I can dig right back down. Well, there was a sapling. There's a mountain. Sheepy, sheepy, sheep. I'm getting some really bad lag, and I think that's because of me making the video. There we go. That works. There's one sheep. Two. Three. I wish it would change the color of the beds, even if you had multiple colors, instead of making just one. Oops. Hope I find some coal soon. Getting an upgrade, huh? Maybe over there we'll have better chances of finding coal. I don't know if I'm gonna keep a series off of this or not. If I don't, then don't yell at me. If I do, that's great. A cobble wall out in the river slash bay. I'm gonna look for some coal. There's some. And there's some too. Gonna waste my stone axe just yet. Not until I'm done with this one. That's 4 coal. Ouch. There's a chicken. There's an egg. A pig, really? Why are sheep easier to kill than pigs? If you know the answer to that, please tell me. That was easy. We'll make a few sticks. my snowball out. No, my gosh. There. I think you guys should really try Volts if you have the Tekkit launcher. And then with my pickaxe. But it's pretty fun. Even in creative. Just start launching missiles at your friends. And don't ask me how to set up a server. If I knew, I would do it with my friends. There we go. My home is set. Should probably label this too. Or at least home number one. There's an even bigger mountain over there to find, like, iron and all that. Some cows. That works. Chickens are weak. If I can just do that and kill them. Wow. Not the me, I'm talking about the saddles.